guys, so this is what I'm probably going to do. This is Inquisitor. So let's see how this is. I'm a little torn. Human. Boring. I think I'll go ahead and be a real Sith. I'm gonna have to go ahead and stick with female.
I suppose I could lower myself to do this.
That's some weird jewelry. Okay, where's my... Oh my god, Leia. Where's Pointos? I think I might stick with that. I like the hair color.
waiting for me.
Ah, the last one to arrive is finally here. I hope you don't think you're special.
It would be a shame special butterfly
went to your head. Or if you somehow got the idea, you didn't need to pass your trials to become Sith. Lord Zash has tasked me with sorting through you refuse to find one worthy of being her apprentice, and I intend to do just that.
Please, don't get all sentimental on us. We've only just met.
I won't. Now the rest of you gutter trash already know your trial. Get going while I bring our latecomer up to speed.
Watch your back, friend. And don't worry, it'll be all right. He can't kill us all.
Oh, I can't flirt with her. How sad.
I'll attack from the front, you take him from behind, and we'll see how he fares.
Yeah. Looks like you can handle yourself.
Now, slave, for your trial. There's a hermit named Spindrol who lives in the tomb of Ajunta Paul in the Valley of the Dark Lords. Spindrol's a lunatic, but Lord Zash sees him as some kind of prophet. Once you find him, he will test you.
Fine. I will seek the insane hermit in the incredibly dangerous tomb and take his little test.
But there. You know your task. Spindrol lives in the tomb of Ajunta Paul in the Valley of the Dark Lords. Don't keep Spindrol waiting. Slave.
Wow, it keybinds my favorite button for automatic running. Oh, this is good.